हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 2013 ईसीई पेपर। द ओपन लूप ट्रांसफर फंक्शन ऑफ ए डीसी मोटर इज गिवन एज 10/1+10S व्हेन कनेक्टेड इन फीडबैक एज शोन। लुक एट द डायग्राम। द अप्रॉक्सिमेट वैल्यू ऑफ के ए दैट विल रिड्यूस द टाइम कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ क्लोज लूप सिस्टम बाय 100 टाइम्स कंपेयर टू ओपन लूप सिस्टम। सो वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ के ए दैट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड। Choose Ka such that time constant of closed loop system is 100 times lesser than the time constant of open loop system. And if you observe, the given open loop and closed loop systems are going to be of order 1. Okay. So, first we will see the standard time constant form of first order transfer function. Standard time constant form of first order transfer function is equal to K divided by 1 plus S tau. Where tau is nothing but time constant. And if you are comparing from this one, okay, this will be tau for that open loop transfer function. So now, whenever you are comparing these two equations, S is S and 1 plus something you have to write. Okay, 1 plus something into S, that something will be treated as tau. So in this case, tau open loop is equal to 10. So, open loop time constant is 10 and you are going to choose Ka such that closed loop time constant is 100 times lesser than open loop transfer function, that is tau open loop divided by 100. So, tau closed loop is equal to 10 divided by 100, which is nothing but 1 by 10. Now, we know closed loop transfer function, closed loop time constant is 1 by 10. We need to calculate Ka. Okay, so express closed loop system in standard first order time constant form. That is, you have to express closed loop system, that is enter this diagram, in the form of K by 1 plus S tau. Now compare tau, that tau is nothing but tau closed loop. Okay, so write the transfer function omega of S divided by R of S is equal to G by 1 plus GH. General equation is where G is nothing but multiplication of Ka into 10 by 1 plus 10S. This total will be treated as forward path transfer function. So this will be 10 times of Ka divided by 1 plus 10S divided by 1 plus 10 times of Ka divided by 1 plus 10S. So if you simplify, this will be 10 times of Ka divided by 1 plus 10s plus 10ka. So this you can write it as 10ka divided by, okay, 1 plus 10ka. It's going to be separate and it is 10s. So now standard time constant equation specifies that you must write 1 plus s tau form. So this must be, okay, taken out. So take common from this denominator as 1 plus 10ka. So, by that time it will be 10ka divided by 1 plus 10ka divided by 1 plus 10s divided by 1 plus 10ka. So, now if you observe, this is s into something. So, from this one we can say tau closed loop. Tau closed loop is equal to 10 divided by 1 plus 10 times of ka, which is nothing but 1 by 10. Because already we have seen closed loop time constant is 1 by 10. So 10 by 1 plus 10ka is nothing but the factor which is coefficient of S. Coefficient of S is nothing but tau. So this is for a closed loop system. So tau closed loop is 10 by 1 plus 10 into ka. So now that is equal to 10. If you simplify this one, okay, 1 plus cross multiplication, 1 plus 10ka is equal to 100. So 10ka is equal to 99, 100 minus 1, ka is equal to 99 divided by 10, which is 9.9, that is approximately 10 itself. So the value of ka, which will reduce the time constant of closed loop by 100 times compared to open loop time constant, is k is equal to 10. So right answer is C for this one. Okay, thank you.